Hey guys, welcome back to Free Car Repair. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. Today will be super helpful video to any of you having a Honda Odyssey, that generation here from year 2011 to year 2017. If you have one of those, you need to find where the tail lights relay is located. If your tail lights do not work, always check that relay, guys. We'll explain where you can buy cheap relays and fuses, that way you don't waste your money, and why it's important to test fuses and relays. All that will be covered in this video today for your convenience. Make sure you stay until the end. Before we start, let me tell you a little bit about us. If you guys have a Honda Odyssey, that generation from year 2011 all the way to year 2017, guys, we will make a video about every single fuse, every relay. Why? Because in the manual sometimes it's not clear what the fuses relays are for. Okay, it could say something like FI. How do you know that this is the fuel injection, but actually it's for the fuel pump? So we're going to make video for every single fuse, every relay, because most of you will eventually even lose your manuals and they're not clear. Written, guys. We're doing that to save you time and money. So if you need to find a fuse and you're down the road, let's say you need to find the engine starter fuse, all you have to do, just search for it. 1 second, the video pops out and you can find which fuse you need to check. Another thing now, guys, we're constantly working here at the garage on cars, constantly taking things apart, and we make at least 200 to 300 free repair videos on every car we get at the garage. We have more than 1.2 million subscribers on our channels, guys. Check it out if you need help with mechanical work, body work, anything like that, it will be there. Now, something else, guys. Relays, fuses, okay, they could be really expensive. You have special fuses, you can see, like the JK's fuses. You have mini blade fuses, multi-fuse box, okay, and these fuses could be really expensive. So, guys, we're going to show you those are Honda-specific fuses that can be really hard to find, or they can cost you a lot of money. So, we'll put a link in the description of the video below where you can get fuses, relays at a good price, and quick shipping as well. So, let's go ahead and continue now. So the tail lights relay, guys, okay, where it's located, we'll demonstrate on a 2015 Honda Odyssey. If your tail lights do not work, always check the fuses for the tail lights as well. The video will be on our YouTube channel. Make sure you check it out if you need help with that. Fun fact about that car, you have 5 different fuse boxes. And if you open the hood, guys, under the hood, you have 2 fuse boxes here. That's the secondary fuse box. We don't need that one. We need the main fuse box right here. Let me zoom in a little bit so you can see it right there, guys. So if you open it, you'll see that layout right here. Before we continue, let's explain why it's important to test fuses and relays. So let me explain why it's super important, guys, to test fuses. Fuses, not often you can see if they're burnt or they're good. Sometimes they may seem perfectly fine, you think it's a good fuse, you put it back in, and you end up spending money and time on parts and problems that do not exist, guys, when all you had to do, test your fuse, find out it's bad, replace it, fix your problem. So we will have a video how to test a fuse, okay, different kinds of fuses, and how to test relays, guys. We're going to put the link in the description of the video below, specifically to that video. Please check it out. So the tail lights relay. This will be, guys, the front of your Honda Odyssey. This is towards the windshield side. The relays are numbered like that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and then you go to relay number 14. And relay number 14 is the one, guys, for the tail lights that you will need to check right here specifically. If you guys have any more questions, don't hesitate to let us know. Leave a comment below. Hopefully the video was helpful. Thank you for watching and see you next time.